I have assembled the weighing machine back. The fault was with the wire which is connecting the control board to the two displays. Now, to test that, I'm going to place a 2 kg weight. The display at the back is also functioning properly. It is showing the exact measure. Now I'm going to place another kettlebell weighing 4 kgs. Now to check with higher weights, I'm going to place both the kettlebell and the weight. This is the front view. Now the weighing machine is displaying all the digits properly. All the 7 segments are visible. Thank you for watching the video.